Today on Monday Morning Minute, I tried to pronounce the last name of a commenter from last week, and we have no rear PTO. Leondrick Guerra asked us, why doesn't the Ventrac have a rear PTO? Dear Driver 95 said something similar, that these are great machines, the only bad thing is that they have no rear PTO. That's a pretty common question, and we think it's because people are used to looking at compact tractors where it's about the machine only and the attachments are kind of an afterthought. But the Ventrac is very different, and here's why. One reason we don't have a rear PTO is because we have an engine in the front and we're an articulated tractor. So to get that PTO to the back of the tractor, we'd have to go through the center articulation point, and that just doesn't work. So it's really not feasible. But even if it was, we wouldn't want a rear PTO anyway. The whole point of a Ventrac and the Ventrac system is to have the attachments out front. They're easy to see up there, they're much easier to use, and they perform better. It just makes more sense. And you don't have that awkward moment where you're looking behind you all day long and your neck starts hurting. It's just bad for business. It's no good for video production. My neck already hurts. And it's even worse for tractor work.